Your mom is a quartz. Why the fuck? What? Why would my mom be a quartz? The hell does this have to do with anything, bro? Hey, look, there's a Cyclops hull fragment. Why is there never the... Why do you never find the stuff that you want? When you need it? Where's the Gar? Where is he? That's a stupid share. We don't need him. Can you disable the grass? That would be a bit of a cheat. That would be the cheat, actually. Hell is all of this?
No!
God, I hate the explodey fish. Can you enter this wreck somehow? Oh. There ain't shit in here. Oh no, how am I ever gonna get out of here? But there wasn't anything in here, what the fuck? Juke the fish. The cutter can only cut open certain doors. Got the zero quartz anywhere. I'm sad. Why is there no quartz? Yeah, I feel you should be able to make a forklift.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you so much for the 5-month sub. Holy shit. I am quartzless. Finding this stuff is real hard now. It was like in absolute abundance in the beginning. It's a pretty good game. I'm having a lot of fun. So much fun that I'm completely ignoring my need for sleep and rest. Fuck that shit. I need quartz instead. Seriously though, where the fuck is the quartz? I did eat. When the game isn't optimized for quartz, so you will never see it and find it. What is this? It's just a bioreactor fragment. Nobody needs that shit. Yeah, boy Damon, thank you so much for the follow. Okay, let's go into the caves then. I guess that's our only way to find it. There's some.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. So now all we need is enamel. So we have to find the gar. After we find the gar, we can then build the big boy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
They should actually just be around where I am. 350 quartz to build a womper. I wish I had a womper, chat. It's often preferable to have a womper. There's a gar. We only need his tooth now. I guess this would be easier in daylight. The Kurger Bean can no longer make one purse. He needs $150. It's over otherwise. There's no more one purse. We get more water. God, I love this water machine. Man, this water machine is so good. No more bladderfish. No more stupid ass bladderfish. And now if I could find a way that I no longer have to hunt fish for food, that would be amazing. Okay, one more tooth, and we should have it. Meanwhile, I'll also catch some fish. Sadly, the enamel is kind of hard to get. Says the gar. But he's biting it. Did he drop a tooth? There's a tooth. Got it. That was lucky. I don't understand why you can't eat seaweed. Can you eat seaweed in this game? Seaweed pretty good. Okay, so 3 plasteel bars, 3 of this shit. Then 2 lead, an advanced wiring kit, lubricant. Was that it? Let's check again.
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deep the water.
Can I not drive this bay around? The inventory is full. I don't need that much lead. Okay. That should be good. Holy shit, is it that big? Damn. I don't have any tree lead. Okay, no problem. We have all that. Let's get the lead.
Idiots! Behind you! What?
Behind you, it's the Changoid. Changanglius. Changanglius the Great.
New blueprint acquired.
Holy shit!
The Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
What the fuck did I just create? It's like a nuclear submarine or some shit. Damn! This is as large as my entire thing! It is a mobile base, holy shit. The fuck? Depth modules MK1, we don't know. Ingredients unknown, Cyclops engine efficiency, benzene. Holy fuck, I don't have benzene. Crystalline sulfur, what the fuck? Aerogel lithium, at least I know what that is. Power cells, it needs 3 power cells. I guess this is what I need the power cell chargers for. Does it need 3 or 6? Is there a 3 at the other side as well? Does this game have multiplayer where you can actually pilot this thing with more than one person? No, you need 6. And then you have upgrade modules as well. You can dock vehicles to this? The fuck? Well, you know what? I'll leave the Cyclops here. I don't feel ready to pilot something like this yet. This is insane. I didn't think it would be like this. What the fuck did I create, man? Dark creepy pasta lover. Thank you so much for the follow. Okay, you know what? I think it's time.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think it's time we actually go to the thingy. Let's see if we can make it into the main ship. Now that we have built this monster of a thing, I thought I was gonna dock this thing to one of these wells, but holy shit, look at it. Is it a dope base? I feel it's very basic. Okay, let's see if we can get inside somehow.